Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand. I'm playing Fallout New Vegas. So, it would appear that the next thing for me to do is to head to not Novac, but Novac. Through Nipton. That's quite a ways away. So, best get to getting. I have a ripper. Quests. As though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go. This is probably going to be a long, boring episode. Sorry.
Report a large presence of armed, unsavory figures patrolling the town. Residents are nowhere to be found. Also in the headlines, NCR officials again began reporting technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a
don't worry about me. I'm a little shaken up, but I'll be okay.
You love me. I'll be right back. I have to go do something. Sorry. To Nevada. When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet just as sure as you live. I have a feeling I'm not gonna like going through this valley.
You that you're nobody till somebody loves you, and that somebody is me. I love you. More news for you. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. Also in the headlines, Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next. Got some Dean Martin coming up, talking about the greatest feeling in the world, love. Ain't that a kick in the head? Sure is. Dino, it sure is.
was, I remember there being an ambush in a valley during this portion. Thank you, buddy. Can you go with us in the sink?
Howdy. Hey there. Need me some?
True to Kaiser.
Good. Screw the Legion. Never liked the Legion. Never gonna like the Legion. Sell all the crap I just...
Your officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off. I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cool.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
Do. Okay, I have to go do a thing. Sorry, give me just a minute. handle that. Oh, actually, there's one more thing I gotta do. I am so sorry. Sorry about that. Okay. Onward. Let's see what enemy could be up there. Maybe just an animal. A Ripper may not be the most stealthy of weapons. Let's go to the train station over yonder. It'll probably be worth exploring that. Ah, there they are. can't tell if those are a caravan or a gang. That's a gang. In combat? Combat with who? In combat with who? It's anyone I'm in combat with. Really? This mole rat?
A friendly face. I almost took you for a raider. I don't suppose you care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials. I'll tell it to you straight. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured.
That's about these caps.
There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. All over the place. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge.
Are you collecting these caps too?
Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too bad. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers.
Festus.
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil. That'll make him pretty damn old. But I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him.
What kind of treasure are we talking about?
No one knows. Money.
Really,
no problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named...
Thank you. See what I can cook. There we go. My mic just went all weird. Is this better? Alright, we'll find out, won't we? My mic volume gets screwed up so much. Ranger Station.
Karen doesn't like it when civilians wander into military. See?
Well, see anyone else there, buddy? Person I see out and about out here. So I'll continue on to Novac then. With that said, like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. I will see you next time. Don't be afraid to donate, join the Discord, or check out my Facebook. Bye bye.